गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, देर आर सम चेंजेस इन आवर जीके सिलेबस. ओके, सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू द जीके सिलेबस, दैट द न्यू वन. सो हेयर यू जस्ट डोंट जस्ट गो विद द चैप्टर नंबर, जस्ट सी द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर. ओके, आई एम रिपीटिंग इट अगेन, डोंट गो विद द चैप्टर नंबर, जस्ट check your name of the lesson. So here this is the serial number, this is not the lesson number. Okay, this is the serial number and this is the name of the chapter. Okay, just mark it on your book. Now the first one is famous monuments, superlative of India, Indian prime ministers, states and their capitals, special dishes of festivals, wonderful plants और मेजर क्रॉप्स, पॉइजनस प्लांट्स. टिल हेयर वी हैव डन. ओके, अमेजिंग क्रिएचर्स, इंडेंजर्ड स्पीशीज, नोटेबल एनिमल फैक्ट, नेचर सुपरलेटिव्स, जेम्स ऑफ साइंस, द सन एंड द प्लैनेट्स, नोइंग नेटवर्किंग, फिक्शनल करैक्टर्स, स्पेशल प्लेसेस, ग्रेट इंडियन ऑथर्स, पर्सनल क्लीनिनेस, बी एन ऑनेस्ट किड, रोड साइन एंड बींग अ गुड सिटीजन. ओके, सो नाउ जस्ट मार्क इट ऑन योर बुक. क्लियर? नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट विद द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज द अमेजिंग क्रिएचर्स. दिस इज लेसन अमेजिंग क्रिएचर्स. Look at the pictures, read the descriptions and write the name of the animals. So these are the animals. The first is, the nocturnal animal is the only mammal capable of flying. Nocturnal means the animal which doesn't sleep at night. Okay, that is the bat. The second one is, it is the largest reptile and hunted for its skin. Its skin is used to make bags, belt, shoes and other leather goods. That is the crocodile. Third one is, it is found in the Himalayas and used as a cattle by local people. The animal has a mane like a loin around its neck. Mane means the growth of hair that is around the neck of that animal. It is a yak. Okay? The next is, it is the one of the largest water animal and hunted for its meat, bones and fat. That is the whale. Fifth one, it is the fastest running animal and an endangered species of a cat family. That is the cheetah. Endangered means which is like extinct. Now they are not present in the world. That is the cheetah. Okay. It is a native of North America. It has been hunted over the year for sports. That is the bison. It is a carnivore belonging to the cat family. It has been hunted for sports. Very few members of this animal are today found in wildlife parks and sanctuaries. That is the panther. Okay? Now this is the value based knowledge. When you visit to the zoo, never hurt or tease animal. They can ask like as a fill up. Okay, so this is your lesson, amazing creature. Thank you very much.